Welcome to Melbourne, where qualifying for the Australian Grand Prix should be getting underway shortly. We'll soon learn the true performance of these cars out on track. What can we expect to see in the following session?
Well, I think we're all expecting the Mercedes power unit to be particularly strong this year, so I wouldn't be surprised to see them at the front. But I wouldn't discount Red Bull or Ferrari just yet. We know they have the talent and the resources to react to any problem, so although they may be playing catch-up, I would expect them to bring some major upgrades pretty early, maybe before we even get back to Europe.
Session has been for Mercedes today. They've locked the front row of the grid for tomorrow's race.
They're going to be unstoppable in the race tomorrow. That's if they can stay 1-2 by the end of the first corner, as there are some fast starters behind them.
Hello and welcome from Albert Park, Australia, for today's race. And I think it's shaping up to be a... What a great start to the season for Nico Rosberg. He's on pole for today's race. He'll be delighted with how qualifying went yesterday, but knows there's a lot of hard work to come before he can secure that race win.
Well, Nico will be focused on the task at hand. He's on pole position, he's proven his speed, and if he can just stay out in front, he should be able to create a gap. So I think he's got a good chance of victory today, as long as he has no car issues along the way.
A driver looking for a special milestone today will be Daniel Ricciardo, who'll be hoping he can collect his first race win of his career.
Since Daniel moved to Red Bull, this is what he would have been dreaming about. The chance to compete against the Mercedes, to get on the podium, and ideally the top step. Surely that's what being a Red Bull driver is all about.
Your target today? ABS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Thank you.
That's the end of the first race here in Melbourne, and it's Lewis Hamilton who's got the upper hand and 25 points to his name.
Well, Lewis is always someone the other drivers respect. He's one of the best drivers on the grid, and if he has a competitive car, he'll always be near the front. And he's proven that yet again today.
It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time, though, goodbye.